It's a wonderful night for hockey. From far above center ice with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. Ray Ferraro is ice side. We'll hear from him shortly. Back in his defensive end to get it. Good distance on that one to Quincy. Shook through, great. That's who's got this one between the blue lines. Breakaway! Score! A lot of moves there, and it's in. We knew the scoreless tie would be broken. Who thought this early? And by the visitor.
Well, the visitor's got to gain a lot of confidence getting this early lead.
Got that one ahead at center ice. Takes that pass and looks. What a chance here! Wonderful shutdown play. Gets play stopped. Defensive zone win. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Over 4 minutes gone here in the first. It's a 1-0 game. Good clean win on the draw. Looks ahead to start something. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Forcing attention in deep. Outletted to Quincy. It's dumped in. Chipped away. Nice job. Wrist shot. Got a piece of it with the glove. Glides to the safety behind the net. Gathered in by Datsyuk. Picks it up in his own end. And the loose puck gets chopped away. He moves that one ahead through center. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Kopitar's cutting through the neutral zone. Between the blue lines, corralled by Kopitar. Picks up that pass. What's next? He's going to the net. They score! A shorthanded goal.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Ed, so he gets beat low to the glove side.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Good faceoff win. Kick save. Outstanding. Through center. They gain the zone, but there are two men back. And it's lifted back out of trouble. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Guided through center for Pavel Datsyuk. Can he generate something? Took it up the boards and holds. Cranks one. And that's just another save. To Kopitar. Nice stand-up poke check there. And he slides it through mid-ice. He knifed it away. Sauced to Datsyuk. Back in his defensive end to get it. Snatched up by Quincy. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. On to Kopitar. That one is pointed to him. Wrist shot. Save! Right near the line. Puck held near the point. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that. And that one's just one more save. Perfect pass. Into the end of attack. He's got that point pass. Let's it go. Sent on goal. Routine save there. What a save. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. Full steam up the wing. around the 20th minute of this period. He could start some danger here.
And he is reefed.
Offside is called. Somebody got over-anxious there. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Pitch straight ahead through center. Looks ahead to start something. And the first frame has been completed here. Two goals equally divided, 1-1 after one. Kopitar shot became his goal. It tied the game, and we head to break. Second period underway, and we are even. Picks it up in his own end. Ahead on that left wing to Kopitar. Oh, and he's hammered. Carried through the middle. Gets that pass. Doesn't have to move too much. Thrown in. Back in his defensive end to get it. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something. And that one is sailed back in. Looks ahead to start something. Got that pass and can look ahead. Decides on the area behind. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Just under 6 minutes off the clock. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Heads along the boards. Gets by. Wide. Wonderful chance. Nice standing poke check by Kopitar. Carries it up the side. And he throws it in, hopes of getting it back. Angled to Kopitar, near the boards. Picked up in the attacking zone. Spirited back on. Oh, does he have a target on his back? Picks it up in his own end. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. Winger reaches in after the center has tied him up. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Pass through center ice. Can he generate something? A shot. To Kopitar.
Kopitar's a dangerous player even when shorthanded. He's looking for another shorthanded goal.
Gotta clear it here. Two sticks together, they cancel. Good centering pass to the slot. Didn't get through. Back in his defensive end to get it. Can he generate something from there? Lets it go. Great glove save. And he freezes for the whistle.
Well, with all my years involved in a game, I would anticipate there's going to be a little bit of payback after that big open ice hit.
on the draw. Carries it up the wing. And he drops it to the opposite corner. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Moves up the side with it now. He could start some danger here. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there. Takes it behind his own cage. Controlled by Pavel Datsyuk. Looks ahead to start something. He's got that at center. Carries it toward the woodwork. And he pitches it back in. Swung at and chipped away. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Datsyuk. A long pass ahead, and it's right on the money. He's got a chance. Got it in the slot. Oh, that one is questionable. A devastating hit.
You make a play like that, you're looking for trouble. Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with the same game plan.
Waffle boarded. Moves to the corner.
Led on to Simon.
At the point of drive.
They must retreat and start back again. Good defensive play. Possession changes. He gains the zone.
Why? What a chance.
And that one's chopped away. Blue line control. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Colburn's never say die attitude keeps his puck out of the net. What a miraculous stop.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it? That puck out of play over the glass. Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. And drives on through center. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice.
Great save!
Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Clock leading down on the power play. And that's an offside.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
They win the draw. Got his glove on it. Gathered in by Quincy. Got that one ahead at center ice. Picks it up in his own end. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Poke checked away by Quincy. Shoots one. 40 minutes played, 20 minutes to go. Nothing to save it for now.
New hot food and ice cold beverages. Now is your chance to join us at one of our many concession stands located throughout the stadium.
Everyone, with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery. Terrific action lies ahead. We are looking forward to all of this. Solid win at center ice to Simon. it's a wonderful night for hockey. From far above center ice with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich. Ray Ferraro is ice side. We'll hear from him shortly. Neutralized faceoff win. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Gathered in by Datsuk. Good standing poke check. Going back to play, his team on the power play. Puck taken by Quincy. Nicely received at the point. That pass wouldn't work. He was just bumped off the last second. Takes it up near the boards. Good solid defensive play there. Two on one opportunity. Shot, wonderful save. What a skill level there. Back in his defensive end to get it. But wow, what a glove save. Puck played between the blue lines by Kopitar. Brings a shot and a save. Looks ahead to start something. That's a good solid poke check. Enormous collision. Takes it on the wing. Taken over by Quincy. Takes it up that side. He drives toward the slot.
No chance of that puck going in. His stick absolutely shattered.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Gathered in by Pavel Datsyuk. Good pass off the boards. A shot. Turned right away with a poke check by Kopitar. Good job just chopping it away to Datsyuk. Picked up in the attacking zone. Parked at the crease. Score! Datsyuk's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
Can he generate something? 8 minutes, picks it up in his own end. Geometrically to Quincy. Taken right up the middle. He moves that one ahead through center. Get that one away. On through the corner. Shoots one. Missed on the shot. Grabbed by Kopitar. Through the neutral zone. Mashed in. Back in his defensive end to get it. That play went offside. Over 7 minutes to go here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0 to Datsyuk. Right up the side. Knocks it away with the stick. Scooped up by... He's got it on a breakaway. Looks ahead to start something. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? And play stopped because of an offside. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Picks it up in his own end. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Nice face-off work. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Save! Quincy's hurt on this play, but he's staying out there. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Inside the final minute. Those cursed goals in the final minute. Will we see one here? Not a lot of time left, but still time to get back up ice. The puck taken by Datsyuk. up the wing. Big hit, possession gone. 20 minutes have been played. It's a 1-0 game.
Absolutely free. So what are you waiting for? Fabe Bank, your team's proud exclusive banking partner.